Thank you to the fans of Slovan. Dakujem.